Hi, I'm Alex and I'm going to tell you how to get started with your online banking. First of all, please start this description after you received your opening login data and your registration letter. I show you here how they look like. The one is the letter, the registration letter with the QR code in the middle, and another one tells you your opening login data, your Anmeldename and online banking PIN, or Eröffnungspin, we say in German. In this video, you're gonna have to download two apps. The one is the Sparkasse Pushtan app, and the number one is the Sparkasse Banking app. You maybe ask yourself now, why do I need two apps? Well, it's because the app Sparkasse, this is where all the banking happens, where you check your balances, make transactions, and the S-Pushtan app is where you validate, where you verify the orders you give us. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to set up your Pushtan connection, then how to set up your Sparkasse banking app, how to make a transfer in this app, what you have to do if you forget your password or you get a new device. First of all, we're gonna make the Pushtan initial setup. For that, you're gonna need the S-Pushtan app. Please download the app and open it on your device. After opening it on your device, you have to click Jetzt einrichten, Registrierungsbrief erhalten, weiter and weiter. That's the opening dialogue. In the next step, you have to set up password just for this app for security reasons and confirm it by re-entering the password. In the next step, allow the app to scan the QR code via your device camera. After the code was scanned successfully, you have to enter the opening login data for your online banking, which was on the second letter. For safety reasons, it is necessary that you change this online banking PIN also. That will be the next step. Remember that PIN well, because you're also going to need it for the Sparkasse banking app and for banking via our website sskm.de. After confirming your new online banking PIN by re-entering it, you're done. You now have successfully set up your Pushtan connection. Now I'm gonna tell you how to set up the app Sparkasse. So now you have to download that app from your Apple Store or Google Play Store and open it. Right after you open it, it's gonna ask you to set a password as well. So also remember that password quite well, because you will have to need it if you open the app every time. But afterwards, you can also set a Touch ID or Face ID to unlock it with, yeah, finger and face, obviously. After you set the password, you have to type in the bank interface code, or you can type in just the bank's name, as here, Stadtsparkasse München, or the bank interface code 7015 and 4x0. I blended here so you can see it. In the next step, you have to type in your login name, your Anmeldename. You have it in the letter where also is the opening PIN you needed earlier. After that, the system will check how many accounts belong to your online banking. And you can still choose if you want to see them in your app or not. After that, the app will ask you if you want to allow Pushtan notifications. I highly recommend that to you. And that's basically it. All the services you find in the upper left corner in the menu button. For transferring money, the easiest way is to just touch this transferring button on the opening screen of the app. The transferring form is going to open directly after that. For transferring money, there are quite few options. You can just type in the data of a recipient into the form. If you have already transferred, you can choose from Vorlagen. It's when you want to save a recipient some data for next time if you have some regular payments. Also make a photo transfer by taking a picture of the invoice or the bill. And if there is a QR code on the bill, it's also possible to scan this QR code via the app, and then every data will be automatically filled in the form. If you're done filling in the data, just scroll down and click on Send. Senden in German. To verify the transfer, you now have to go to the S-Pushtan app. Then you will be able to see the details of the order, and then you click on Auftrag freigeben, like the order is right, please do it. And that's what you basically need the Pushten app for validating or confirming the orders you give us via online banking. The procedure is kind of different depending on what password it is about. And for example, if you forget the password for the Sparkasse app, the only thing you have to do is like delete it from your smartphone and download it again. With the opening dialog, you will have to set the new password, and afterwards you can connect it as shown before, and that's it. You're ready to start again. If you forget the actual online banking password, that's the one you use logging in to the online banking on sskm.de, or the one you have to type in inside the app if you like, for example, refresh all the balances. For that password, you have to come to a branch of ours and we will give it to you there. I tell you now what to do when you have forgotten the password to your S-Pushten app, like that one, or if you have a new smartphone which you need to register. The procedure is kind of similar, only the first step is a little bit different. If you have a new smartphone, you just download the app again and then click up in the left on the menu button and click there Verbindungen verwalten, weitere Verbindung, weitere Verbindung aktivieren, weiter. It's the German words, but the app only is in German, so sorry. If you have forgotten the password to that app, go to your settings, select the S-Pushten app and reset the app. And also if possible, like delete it from the main memory, or just shut the device down and turn it on again. When you turn on the app again, a dialog will start too. You have to tip there, jetzt einrichten, Pushten wieder einrichten. In the next step, you assign a new password for the app and confirm it by re-entering it again. And basically, the registration process will start again, as I told before, but with little differences. Again, as before, you proceed as typing in our bank interface code or type in Stadtsparkasse München. After that, you will have to type in your access data for online banking. Now, two security questions will be asked. The first question will ask for your date of birth. The second question will ask for the card number. You find this card number on your card. It's not the account number. I show you here where you can find it. If answered successfully, you now can choose if you want to get the new registration code by SMS or by letter. If you want it by SMS, you will get the code in some few seconds. By letter, it can take up to 5 working days. If you choose SMS, just click in the link inside of the SMS and you'll be led back to the S-Pushten app. And you're done. It will be done, set up again automatically. If you said that you want to get the registration code by letter, and then you have to wait until you get the letter and then open the app and proceed as shown before.